Malnutrition doesn't care about passports, borders, colors. It's a killer. My name is Felix Brooks Church, and every day I fight malnutrition by guaranteeing that every meal consumed by every mother and child contains life-saving nutrients. When you have a population that's dependent on a very starchy staple food like maize flour here in East Africa, they're being deprived of all the other nutrients. It's actually coined hidden hunger. Malnutrition affects roughly 2 billion people globally. The result of that is approximately 14,000 children under the age of 5 dying every single day. Our mission is to stop that. We've identified where this food's being produced. It's not at the large scale, it's at these small village-level mills. For example, here in Tanzania, they feed upwards of 90% of the population. So if you're able to get nutrients at that source, you're gonna reach a lot of people. Food fortification has been done for decades in high-income nations. It's standard because it works, it saves lives across the world. What we do is add a machine that we invented. We call it the dosifier. It attaches to that mill and is a one-size-fits-all. As that miller adds a bucket of raw grain, there's another compartment that holds this concentrated premix, which is a powdered form of nutrients. In our case, we're adding B12, zinc, iron, all these building blocks that we need in our normal diet that they don't have.
Yeah, it's okay. It's still accurate.
Automatically, a feed screw doses a little bit of this powder into the grain, and then the mill grinds it into a fortified flour. And that's packed away, that's sold to mothers at small shops. They go home, they cook it, they feed their children. To neutralize that cost, we bulk purchased all these empty flour bags for all our millers. So now we're selling these empty pink flour bags at the same price he was buying before, stamped with the government approved seal, but we see about a 25% margin, enough to cover the nutrients. Meaning he can now create a fortified product that doesn't cost any more. We're empowering these millers now to be producers of healthy, life-saving, nutritious food. As long as we have the opportunity to combat malnutrition, make people healthy, we're going to be doing this work. I think this is a big fight. I think this is a long fight, and we're definitely committed to the end.